I have been humiliated and disgraced for the last time. You see, it's my destiny to liberate the world heavyweight title and have it sit around the waist of an American of Arab descent.
Well, if you wanted that championship so bad, player, why did you run from The Undertaker last week? Explain
hey,
that.
Hey, Muhammad Hassan
no,
is here.
No, Shuman. In that six-man match, I was never pinned, and I never submitted. So technically, I wasn't eliminated. And technically, I deserve the number one contendership against Batista. I deserve justice. I demand justice.
I don't take any demands, player. But you know something? You're right. So I'll tell you what. At the Great American Bash, I'm going to make a number one contenders match for the world championship. It will be Muhammad Hassan, one-on-one, with that very same man you ran from last week, The Undertaker.
Hey,
now I'm about to lose my religion. Now, I don't speak that language, but it seems to me that you feel that something's not fair here.
Yeah, that's about right.
Well, tell you what, Tavares, how about tonight I put you in a match?
Fine.
You will go one-on-one with The Undertaker. I think you need to get ready, player. Holla.
No. Muhammad.
Hey, Rashid.
Hey, Rashid.
No, 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 Rashid.